Good morning everybody, and today I am going to tell you very very interesting formula. That means I am going to tell you a method in which the number of algebraic operations is minimum. The number of algebraic operations is minimum. Clear? And how to find out the value of a polynomial at a certain point, and how to find out the derivative, first derivative, second derivative, third derivative, fourth derivative of a polynomial at a particular point without differentiating, how to find out its value. Clear? See here,
f of x is equal to x to the power 4 minus 2x cube plus 5, or 5 I am writing 3x square plus 2, this one. And you have to find out f of 2, f dash 2, f double dash 2, and so on.
So how to find out f of 2, f dash 2, f double dash 2, and now here without finding the derivatives, how to find out f dash 2 and f double dash 2? See here, I am writing the coefficients of the polynomial in the decreasing order. The coefficient of x to the 4 is 1. I am writing here 1 because I have to proceed downward. And then the coefficient of x cube is minus 2. Then the coefficient of x square is 3. And the coefficient of x is 0, there is no x. And then 2. And you have to find out f of 2. So 2, write 2 here. And draw a line here. And now first of all, write 0 here. Always write 0 in the first column. So 1 plus 0, you should add these 2. Always, you should add. 1 plus 0 is 1. Then multiply this one with 2. 1 into 2 is 2, right here. So sum of these 2 is 0. So 0 into 2 is 0. So it will become 3. So 3 into 2, it is 6. Right, 6 here. So the sum will be 6. So 6 into 2, it is 12. So it will be 12 plus 2, it is 14. So this is f of 2. This is the value of f of 2. Clear? You can check it also. See here. Then or what is, you want to find out f dash 2. Or you are thinking that the answer may be wrong or correct. See, let us try. 2 to the 4. 2 to the 4 is 16. Then 2 to the 3 is 8. 8 into 2 is 16. Then plus 2 square is 4. 4 into 3 is 12. Plus 2. These two cancel out. So remain 14. Clear? Now see here. How to find out f dash 2? And while finding the derivative, the derivative of the constant term will be 0. So you should eliminate the last term, last column. Clear? So you should not write this one. Again, proceed similarly. Again, 2 is there because you have to find out f dash 2. So here, write 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 into 2 is 2. So 0 plus 2 is 2. 2 into 2, it is 4. Right here, 4. Then 4 plus 3, it is 7. So 7 to 14. So write 14 here, it will be 20. So 20 into factorial 1, it is f dash 2. The result should be multiplied by factorial 1. This is f dash 2. You can check also. See, now, how to find out f double dash 2? Again, while determining the second derivative, you should eliminate the last column. So, proceed same way, in the same way. Like 2 here, because you want to find out f double dash 2. So, 0, it is 1. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 into 2, it is 2. So 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 to the 8, so write 8 here. So 8 plus 7, it is 15. So 15 into factorial 2 for f double dash 2. For single derivative, you should multiply for factorial 1. For double derivative, you should multiply factorial 2. And for third derivative, you should multiply factorial 3 and so on. Here, that means the answer will be 30. Here,
and here the answer will be 20.
Clear? So in this way you can find out the value of a polynomial and the derivative of first derivative and the second derivative and third derivative, fourth derivative, and so on. Clear? And it is the simplest way. You cannot get any method simpler than this method. Clear? And now do yourself any problem. Take any polynomial and find the derivative, first derivative, second derivative, third derivative at any point. Clear?